Tomorrow's not promising. We love you. You're here for us. This is a family thing. Family comes first. Yeah, Eric got family too. But you know, it's this. Every day is Christmas, right? Every day is Christmas for everybody. Again, you think about it. We buy each other things every day, right? But this is a special day. Yes, it's Jesus Christ is born today. But we gotta be blessed that we're here today. This is us. And you know what? God forbid something happens to us tomorrow or next day before the news is over. We had enough time to be with each other. We got to take what we have right now, not for tomorrow. So we thank each one. I thank my grandkids, my granddaughter, my daughter, her husband, and yourself, and my wife. That we're here and enjoying. Yes, we had other family here. Yes, Adam's family was here. His kids, you know, his ex-wife and everything else. But as at least we understand each other.
It's a beautiful thing.
Because you never, you know, you speak about it, but you don't know what's going on. But it's a blessing to be here. Thank you very much.
Papa.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
That's my brother.
Okay.
My brother. Almost 20 years of friendship. Been loyal to me. Been faithful to me.
But he, you know what? He chose to be here with you, but he has other family. But again, I feel, you know what, if it was me, I go to family house, you know what? How about myself? Yo estoy solito. You know what I'm saying? But you know what? We can only think about what we are going through. Okay? I love you. And it's like, you know what? I'm not going to start to say that.
I don't know.
So I understand.
I'm going to grant you to you. I told you before. I wish I would have known that I thought he was going to be with my kid. He got his kid. Great father. My best friend. And if I would have known, I would have said something special for him. But he understands. But
being here special,
he loves family. He loves family first. That's what he loves. He don't care about no dear, no nothing. He loves family first.
But he got a victory, right?
Yeah, right.
That's what I'm gonna say. He got a victory. Yeah, right. He got a victory.
Yeah, I think so. Mom, it's good. Mom, I love you.
Thank you. That is a blessing. Angie, what you got?
Woo!
Man, why you right there at 2:10, man? Where you going, man? Why are you such in a rush?
I got a knife on. Come on. I don't want to. Oh,
do. I let the coffee come.
Let's see. Open it. You're not opening it.
Whoa, Marvel Comics. Savannah, Derek, and Danielle, I love you. My coffee cup. My mom.
Am I getting my gift? I see hats.
Mom!
Put in the hat.
Alright, yay! Boom! Yo, first and foremost, I don't know who wrote this shit, but y'all are my bonus kids. Y'all my kids. I love you enough to be my kid. Bro, what you want from you? Bro,
it's Maya. Maya.
Bro, you're my bonus baby. You're my baby.
Go up. Maya. Let's go with Maya. Just watch us.
Yeah, I think mommy, she's tired of me here in the middle of the night. A lot of videos in the middle of the night. I think mama is tired of hearing my loud videos.
That's mama and papa was you guys.
Who's there? Mama! No, mama! Don't be back here.
And what?